Prominent Democrats are slamming their party for running a feeble midterm election campaign, most notably among them, California Governor Gavin Newsom. Listen here.
It goes to my fundamental grievance with my damn party. We're getting crushed on narrative. We're going to have to do better in terms of getting on the offense and stop being on the damn defense.